The me who experiences the memories is the non-changing space between these space-time events. I notice the spaces between my thoughts. Thoughts come and go. The spaces are always there. And I see the change in my persona from 10 years ago. But the me that is looking is unchanged.